If I open my newspaper and I read Nazi got punched last night, I'm going to say, oh, good. You know, that's what I'm going to say, because fuck him. If I read the newspaper next week and the story is, oh, Richard Spencer is afraid to leave his house because every time he steps out his front door, somebody punches him. I'm going to say, good. Fuck him.